What are you doing, Jack?
Hold on, we've got to dry it.
This is the one you were for Minji.
Oh,
how about this one?
Did he like that?
Oh, yeah.
What color are you going to do that one, Jack?
You should probably do this one again.
You just look like that one. Again.
Is it too ugly for you, Jake?
Horrifying.
I know. Ooh, beautiful, Jack. Dip.
No, there's not in there.
Oh, I thought it was done.
That was done.
Nope, that one just got done, buddy.
How about
these two?
Hey, how about this one?
How about you put that one and this one?
Hi. Here's a movie for you on YouTube, Mom. I mean, not YouTube, your little bloggy thing.
Oh, it's not really
what?
Your blog.
That's a word.
You can put your movie on it.
Oh, that one. How about this one?
How about that one?
How about this one?
Oh, you already did that one twice. How about this one?
How about Amy? Put Amy in there, isn't it? That's not Amy. Doesn't even look like Amy.
Close.
Oh,
what is it? Oh, these ones are gonna be cute.
These ones are gonna be cute. That one's gonna be cute too.
Look, it's really deep.
It's really,
really deep.
How about this one, Ethan? No,
and here's me.
How about?
Are we coloring eggs?
Huh?
Are we coloring those eggs?
Look it.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Turn around and look at
Rue.
Amy, look at Rue. Say something.
Hi.
She's
pretty.
Making a little movie.
Why?
She's making a little movie.
Oh, is she?
Yep.
Hi.
You're on candy camera.
You might want to watch that cracker situation.
Mmm.
He seems to like to see
that one.
Yeah, you're silly, huh?
Hey, you
would
go
far. Oh, you got a lot of nice stickers on there, buddy. That's your teeth. Jack, let's see your teeth.
Hey,
Jack,
I need you to show her your teeth real quick.
Come on.
Oh, I didn't tell you when I went to Tasha's house for the birthday party that they had. Sarah showed
Happy
up there
Easter.
With her stepdaughter, I don't know if she's married again or if that's going to be her stepdaughter, but she's like 6 years old and she's having a good time playing and whatnot. And Sarah said, well, it's time for us to go, and she's like, oh, I don't want to go, I want to stay here and play, and the little girl was whining. And Sarah came out and threw a fit to her mom.
Oh, I'm just that cut up to be stepmom. She said, oh, I don't want to go, and